Hey, what's up? Little loot run for honey and components. Yeah, I think the bed is too heavy. Oh, but it works. So I have a mobile respawn point. That's fine. Oh, honey, honey, honey. Yep. And friend, hello. Yeah, I know. Down here, it's not good. What killed my friends? Ah, anyways. Oh. nice, but... Oh, that's not good. Ooh, 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 ooh. Too close. No! Damn it. No. Damn it. That's not true. I have soul. Oh, that is so unlucky. Oh my god. He destroys my bed. No. Oh. This No, no, no. I drive back, get in bed. Don't want to walk the whole way. Hey, bud. No, 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 no. Safety first. Hey. I want to make a loot run for honey components and paint color flowers, but a haywart destroyed my bed on top of my bike. So my respawn point is gone. Now I drive back to get a new bed. Okay. That is a bit annoying. I must drive back. The front sensors are at 3. The front and the back is at 2, and the sides are at 3, I think. If I remember right, yeah. Front and back is 2, and the sides are 3. So now my controllers don't work again. Cool, I'm close to my base, I think. In which direct? No, that is wrong. Okay. This direction? I can't see something. Tree. Whoa. That is not right. No. What? I'm lost. Ah, no. Okay, I have another one. But first, this one here. So now I can drive again the same way. Bleh. Great. More trees. Hey, what's up? I make nothing special today, currently. Just on a loot run. Because I can't do something, I need components and honey. So, now I'm on a loot run. Yeah, that's funny. The potato flag is has a really high fire rate. A little bit faster of the electric engine, and the potato guns can't shoot. It is funny. So now I will stay a little bit more far away. Thank you. Wait. Yeah, sure. And nothing dropped. Perfect. If I have the farm finished, then I can get the shotgun and Gatling. Banana. So, how are you guys? By the way, all fine? I hope. Yeah, I will try to make, but I can't. I have no components left. I have exactly one component. And that is not enough. I must make chests and some water tanks. The rest is finished. I have all water cannons and the vacuum pumps. But I need more. Hello, Arif. Hello, GamerX. Hello, Louis. Where was the entrance? Oh, here. Hi, hi. Okay, that's funny. I have a vehicle. Here. Not again. No, 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 no. Whoa. Four. That is a little bit too much. Whoa, 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 whoa. No, 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 no. From where are you? Hello? Whoa, that. Whoa, 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 that was close. Phew. What? I can't fix that because that is maybe a game related problem or maybe a PC related problem, so can't do something about that. But I think more it's a game related problem. For me the tree harvester works perfect and I have no frame problems with them. If you have thousands of logs around you, yeah, sure, your frames are not good. But if you clean all, then it's all fine. Oh. If I would have a face webcam, then I could show you my face, but I have no webcam, so I can't. Maybe in the future? Why not? No! Don't hit me! Please. Tomato seeds. Ooh, hello. Go where I see something. Ah! That is already looted. Okay. Oh, but I can take the wood. Wow, now my frames dying. No, I don't need stuff that breaks with one hit. That is why I hit on everything to see what breaks and what not, and Sometimes I take bigger parts, but to take that is not good. That is too big. That is one piece and has multiple hit points. And a single block with higher durability is always better than something like that. So I don't take that with me. But this may be. And I need wood and the wire blocks for my bridge. So the houses here are perfect to recycle. And I can make my bridge out of that. Okay, back. Jump on the normal way down. That was the wrong way, I think. Yes. That was definitely the wrong way. Not this way, please. Don't waste farm pots. Stop that. Hey, yes, sure, I get often frame drops. Mostly because of ragdolls. Cows, they get thrown away by robots and something like that. That is the most problem with frames. Ragdolls. Everything else is, except many bearings, normal and okay. Especially in the area with very steep hills, there are sometimes cows randomly rolling down the hill in ragdoll mode. That is very bad. I showed that some streams ago. Right now, somewhere around here is a cow. It is rolling down the hill. Oh. Okay, that was not planned. Perfect. I think a little part for the frames on my PC is my CPU. So that is not the newest, and that is, I think, a problem too. But yeah. I can fix my light on the bike, maybe. Good. So, and well, why not? No, that is too high. I need a little bit more metal for the seed container, huh? Damn it. Yeah. First, that. Now I need metal and glue. Yes, I can, but I will make a seed container on that thing for filtering the seeds out. On this side I will have the pumps on planting, and on the other side I will make a seed container against the chest, and then the harvester. So if the harvester, the vacuum pump, harvest the plant, the seeds go first in the seed container, and the fruits or vegetables go into the chest only. So it's sorting a little bit self. That is why I will make seed containers on it. So, but now I need some fuel. That can I take a little bit more of that. More metal. And seed containers can only go seeds in, so yeah, they will separate them automatically. Logical. Yeah, but we have one problem. In the default game, seed containers are not in the craft pot recipes list, so you must add them for yourself. That's a little problem, but they work, and I don't know why the devs have not activated them default. There's no reason. Yeah, that is a good idea, but I have no paint tool on me right now. Whoa. Schön. Noch ein. Blöd. Yes, exactly. That is the same principle. Ah, that is what's... Ah, big rock underneath. That was a little problem. I was wondering why I can't steer right. Collector is full. Huh? Really? Do you think? Dave? But that is a little bit older and it was with my old graphic card. So, sorry. for the not so good quality. The fuel is still not bad. And I think that is not a level 5 engine. Level 4 and level 3, yes. Could be even better. Again. All metal, nice. Yeah, you can make bigger, but how GT says bigger is not every time better. Or faster. The game is the main problem. So, yeah. Oh, come on. But now I wish I would have more refineries. I go take some flowers in the wild. You get sick? Why? I use that value that is fitting for my monitor. I have not the wide resolution, I have a strange resolution. That is 1680 by 1050. It's strange, I know. It's the monitor that has the resolution, so I must use that. No, not the default. I must change it a little bit. My monitor is a little bit higher than it should be normal. So, that is why. So what was that now? I needed more pipes, water tanks, and the sea chests. Ah, glue. I'm currently don't know, I think not. And I don't think they spawn near enough. So, and I hope if I cover the whole island in blocks, so the game will not find any valid spawn point for bots to spawn for the raid. And then I have luck and have big farms without raids, maybe. I think not that work, but I hope. Yeah, they can swim, but if I'm too far away and the only place would be water to spawn, that they don't. So maybe I have luck and they can't spawn around me and I get my farms without raids. Thank you. And that is the idea behind that. In, seats stay here, fruits get in the chest, and finish. And all seats, they end up in the chest, can I throw away. So that is very easy then. Stop that. I need maybe more honey. Oh my god. So much honey. And here I need a way to fill up the water tanks, and that can be maybe like this, I'm not sure. That can work. Yeah. buttons. Okay, here was honey and that is okay, but I don't need that now. Honey again. I will make much more water tanks, but for now I have no honey. That will be bad for testing. So, that is connected. And I can attach. That is on. Perfect. I can feel hit that. Okay. Or not. Ah, full. Okay, fine. So. Yeah, that is... that I think that I make. Oh, I need more vacuum pumps and... Yeah. So that is more honey, more components, and again the same loot run, basically. But not today anymore. It's really late for me. So I need much more components. I think I will place the whole row of soils in the time where I'm not streaming, because that is very boring. And yeah, but I think I will now stop for the night, and yeah, we see you soon with a new video. Tomorrow I will release how to build for I think the quad. So if you want, you can watch that tomorrow. And yeah, thank you for watching. Good night and bye bye.